Hi, I'm Randy Stamper with Hart Trailers. We're going to spend a few minutes of this cold, dreary day showing you some Lopro Expo Club Calf trailers. This is an 18-footer behind me. We're going to look at some of the features of it. We'll start at the front of the trailer. As you can see, this trailer has V-nose. It's really become popular because of the different trucks that we're seeing built today. They've got the shorter beds. With the V-nose, you don't have to worry about getting into the cab of the truck. You'll notice the little doors underneath the gooseneck. This trailer was built with tons of ventilation, so anywhere we could ventilate this, we did. You can position these doors open so that you can drive down the road and you're getting plenty of airflow through the front of the trailer. You have a vent on both sides. As we move around the trailer, this is one of the options of skin colors. This is the natural mill finish. We actually have 19 different skin options that you can choose from. Some really cool things, new things that are coming out. This is, as I said, an 18-footer. Comes with an escape door standard. Every trailer is going to have an escape door. Position-wise, you can order it wherever you want that escape door. Now, if this trailer looks a little different, it's because we've added a fourth air gap. Traditional stock trailer comes with two. This, again, as we were trying to accomplish more ventilation, we've come up with the fourth air gap. This will be popular with a lot of people in the warmer climates. This also has the slider on the rear gate. So if you don't want to open the entire gate up, you can open the slider up. Now, this is one of the most unique features in the trailer, is the floating gate. You pull two pins, you can move this gate to any position you want it. They're set on 12-inch increments. So you can cut it in half, make 12-foot sections, move it any position you want. Or you can move it all the way to the front and open it up. You also do have the ability to leave that gate in place and still access either compartment, and that gate will go either way. We brought another trailer out. Has the matte black finish on it. Again, Lopro Expo Club Calf trailer, but it has a dressing room, has the matte black finish, has a side ramp, and this is optional. You know, in a 16 or 18 footer, they may not want a ramp. When you get into the bigger trailers, especially, not limited to, but in the big ones, they like to be able to unload off this side, so they may be able to get cattle out of the front compartment without taking everything out the back. This particular trailer has a foot locker, carpeted slant wall, bridle hooks, halter hook, hat tray, clothes bar. A lot of manufacturers weld these tie rails directly to the slat. You know, when we look at structure, we want to make sure that we build it as good as we can. We actually weld a 1/4-inch flat bar along the uprights, and we weld our tie rails to that flat bar. When you tie to that, you don't have to worry about them popping a slat loose or breaking a weld. We do want to encourage you to take a look at some of our gallery pictures, our previous videos, and see some of the different trailers that we've built.